But before we probe the murky depths of the unknown, let me make one thing sparkling fucking clear.
What's up?
This whole mission has been one enormous, gigantic, colossal waste of time, energy, and demon magic.
Yeah?
As far as I'm concerned, your dad can shove all this armor directly up his ass after we give it to him.
I totally agree.
Furthermore, if he asks for any more seemingly innocent favors, I'm gonna claw out his eyes, take a huge, festering shit in the empty sockets, then sell everything he owns.
Sounds good to me.
And none of this seems like a bad idea to you?
I know what you mean.
Are you listening at all?
Oh, Little Ray. Sorry, I just found out that this mask has a built-in CB radio.
What?
410, good buddy. Over easy on out. Tell Margaret Ann and Jilly Bob I said hi. Cluck cluck to you too.
Oh my god.
Now, what were you saying?
I don't suppose I could just ask you to agree with whatever I said.
You'll understand my skepticism if I'm a little skeptical.
You'll understand my apathy if I don't give a fucking shit. Now, should I kick down the door and start desecrating this tomb, or do you want to go first?
I should probably go first.
Figures!
Who dares disturb my tomb?
We do, I guess.
Who? Who's there? Where are you?
We're standing right in front of you!
Come closer! Speak louder!
You can't see us, can you?
What do you think? I don't have any eyes here.
So how can you hear us?
I don't know. What do you want?
We're here to pick up some assassin's armor.
Don't make it sound like a delivery service!
Do you always have to complain about everything?
Yes! Yes, I do!
Assassin's armor, you say? It's here all right. Inside!
So let us in!
You don't want to go in there.
Why not?
My spirit is in there. He's so annoying. That's why I'm out here.
Your spirit?
Yeah, I'm a reanimated skeleton. No soul required. My spirit is beyond that door, wailing and whatnot.
Just let us in.
I'm really not kidding. I can't believe I used to be that guy.
Skeleton, skeleton, let me in!
Not by the marrow of my bony bone bones.
Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll break all your fucking bones!
Sticks and stones may break my bones.
I just said I'd break all your fucking bones!
But words will never...
I'll grind your bones to make my bread!
Throw me a bone. I've got a bone to pick with you? This skeleton here sure is a bonehead.
just stop.
All right. I'll let you in. But don't say I didn't warn you. Who dares disturb my tomb?
We've already been through that once.
We're here for the armor.
And before you say, oh, I only have the right gauntlet and the rest of it is on the other side of the country, I want to warn you not to say that.
I have the armor you seek.
Okay, well, can we have it?
Yes, but on one condition. You must destroy my skeleton so I may be free.
Sure thing!
Yeah, I don't have a problem with that one.
Good. Take the armor.
Thanks. See ya. We have all the armor.
It's about fucking time!
Let's go give the armor to Dad.
I never thought I'd hear you say that!
Lil Ray, do you get the feeling we forgot something?
No!
Wasn't there something we were supposed to do?
Not that I can think of!
Oh. It must not have been important, then.
Note to self. Make sure the skeleton gets killed before doing favors for random travelers.